is brought to you by Mountaineer Pest Services.
The Atlanta Hawks are number one for NBA game experience. And if you've recently been to a game, you know the music plays a big part in that ranking. Our sister station, CBS 46, caught up with the woman in charge of crowd control and playing the top hits. Take a look.
Seven years ago, it was the music scene in Atlanta that brought Chika Takai all the way from Japan.
My first love of music was hip-hop, so this is the epicenter of hip-hop, so I had to come here.
What she didn't predict was the warm welcome only the South can provide.
I couldn't speak English when I got here. I didn't know anybody. So definitely that Southern hospitality was way above my expectation.
Despite the language barrier, it didn't take long for Chika to perform on a big stage. Within a year, she was dancing in front of thousands at Hawks games.
Becoming the NBA dancer, a part of the NBA dancers, that was, you know, one of my definitely goals.
But not the only goal. Music was the other. So Chika started to mix the music Hawks dancers performed to.
That's how I actually transitioned to the music or DJ part a little bit more and more.
She was a dual threat and the Hawks organization noticed. Chika was on the dance team for 6 years. In her sixth season, she danced and DJed at Hawks games.
That was very hard. And especially I was a captain. I was doing captain for 4 years. But also, I loved what I was able to do. Two things that I love, you know? Dancing, dancing and music. So that was wonderful.
This season, Chika put up her dancing shoes to become the team's first female DJ. There are only three others in the NBA.
This is totally male-dominant industry. And I always want to add in some, you know, femininity to the DJ booth, to the game. I'm so grateful to be a part of this organization, you know, to push women, you know, to the front.
Chika's also the first Japanese-born DJ for an NBA franchise. Her advice to anyone wanting to follow in her footsteps?
Whatever you love to do, find it. And then don't stop. Don't stop. Don't give up.
All right, cool stuff there out of Atlanta. Got to look out for Chika if you head out to the Hawks game. For our weekend forecast, we should see mostly